Here and today we're gonna be doing the missions on Saints Row 4. I'm gonna do those cheats after the escape for now. So yeah, so you just get right to it. Make sure you drop a like and subscribe. So and I will play co-op with you.
Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you.
So,
how the hell
yeah.
Am I hearing you? I don't have a phone on me.
I just patched myself into your simulation and projected into your audio system. You should be able to hear me from anywhere. And you don't have to yell.
Okay.
The middle finger!
I'm an arm here, but get me out.
You can't do that until I backtrace your signal to your physical body. Until then, you're stuck there. So you might want to go buy a phone.
Friendly fire it is. Shit, where's the new store again?
Set your GPS from the map in your hub.
Hub. Ah. Okay.
It's like a digital information pad. You know, like those mobile devices all the kids have these days.
Cool. Can I play games on it?
No.
Oh. Song that, but I like every day.
Eventually, I'm still trying to figure out the Zen systems. Basic hacks like hooking into the audio system isn't hard. Trying to disconnect you and find your body, that's a bit more involved.
And changing me out of these ridiculous clothes isn't a basic hack?
On my list of priorities, that doesn't even make my top 500.
Whoops, wrong way.
You were wearing this?
I'm going wrong way.
If I was wearing that, I'd be asking you to shoot me in the head.
Whoops. Just kidding! I keep on crashing. What's the deal? What's the deal with it, man? Ah!
You think the whole White House was destroyed?
I don't know. Maybe. Why?
I was thinking if it was,
what,
we could
that
get
White House
to
was destroyed,
more
yes.
Defenses, more weapons,
whoa, did you see that?
Well, maybe in a few more stripper poles in the bedrooms.
That's funny.
You already had some stripper poles?
Yeah, one installed like the first day I was in office.
Wow.
Yeah. I like myself because. Hey! Absolutely.
I wonder what.
I like him. I like everything. But it's all the same.
Are we sure buying guns is something I'm allowed to do here?
I don't know. Do you remember how to shop for yourself, or did being president make you too good for that?
I don't know, Kinsey. Okay. Okay, make that one. No.
Hope you got something useful, because the cops are swarming your location.
Haven't they heard of the Second Amendment?
Zinyak's running this place. I don't think the cops
so
are
good now. I need some people watching now. Nathan watches broadcast because me.
So now what? Just keep my head down until you can pull me out of this place?
Not yet. There's a Zen patrol close to you that'll need to be cleared out before that happens. That is, if the president's up for killing a few more aliens.
Thank you, Mr. Press Secretary. That sounds like a perfect idea.
What can I say? I'm good at my job.
You're just not good at subtle.
True.
Yeah. There's a coming to the flashpoint. Someone take that down.
Just kill them and leave already.
Run people over. Wait, what's this? What's this? Okay, I'm gonna use that alien gun. Yeah. I'm starting the guns. I'm gonna use SMG. Just use that. Haha.
Okay, time to lay low for a bit.
Use my warehouse. It's not far.
Isn't there a nice hotel or something I can use instead?
What's wrong with my inner sanctum?
Oh, no, nothing. Nothing at all.
Nothing about it. Mama Chasa! My child! They're chasing me! Just kidding. I just worried about that.
Kinsey? All your stuff's gone.
What?
What? Her stuff is gone?
That means
there's no more safe houses for us in the city.
Right.
So what do we do about that?
Not sure yet. Though any help you can give with gathering information on systems in the simulation will be useful. I'll leave any tasks I have for you in the quest section of your hub.
Got it. Anything else?
Just hang in there. I promise I'll find a way to get you out.
The sooner the better.
Whoa! Oh, that cat you got! I'm gonna upgrade it. Abilities. Stamina. Okay. Questus, learn the rules, but yeah. Time to integrate to Timbo.
This data cluster seemed to be loose bits of code left behind by the simulation for some reason. I've only been able to locate a small amount right now, which I'm having trouble locking onto. Once in the general area of a cluster, I should be able to direct you to its location.
Ow.
Kinsey, why are you sending me after these things, and where exactly are they?
I'm still trying to figure out precisely what they are, but they seem like they'll be useful. There are several near my warehouse. I can't pinpoint their exact locations, but I marked the general areas for you.
Okay.
Okay.
Watch your proximity meter to see if you're getting closer to the cluster, or farther away.
Right.
I think I got one, Kinsey. You sure this thing's safe?
Safe-ish. Just keep getting them.
I love it. Oh, I love this song. Come on, Kinsey, sing it with me.
No, I don't think so.
Oh, come on! I'll even let you be the cat.
Not gonna happen.
We come together. Now your turn, come on. And you know it ain't fiction. Come on!
No.
Kinsey, that's an order from your president.
That.
This is why we aren't closer. Alright, got another.
Right.
This data is amazing. Great, but amazing.
I know I'm gonna regret this, but how is it amazing?
It seems that anything that broke the normal rules of the simulation deposited loose data that can be incorporated into your programming.
I actually kinda understand that.
But since the data is so fragmented,
music time, man. Mixtape. Burn it down. No waves. The mix. I don't wanna miss a thing. It's in the brain. What is love? This is how we do it. B-O-B-O-B. The touch. The state of America. The boys are back in town. The boy's back in town! Why is the boy's back in town?
You need a complete 17 to loop into your code base.
Nope, never mind, you're talking gibberish again.
It's simple. The more clusters you get, the more you can upgrade and alter your abilities.
We're talking the same language. So, three of these enough?
Still missing some key fragments. Get one more and we'll see.
So, with these data thingies,
clusters.
Fine, clusters. If they can be so useful, then why isn't Zinyak sending his people out to collect them?
Why would they need them?
To give his people a boost or something. I don't know, you're the one who says they're amazing.
If Zinyak wants to change the code for his people, he can just... He wrote the simulation!
Yeah, but what about keeping us from... You know what? Never mind. I'm just gonna accept this and move on.
Probably.
Holy shit! Zinyak destroyed my apartment!
Ugh. That place should have been condemned a long time ago.
Well, why are you still that character?
The middle finger!
Let's see what I can do here. Just check your home.
Okay. Hub... Powers, super sprint. A super jump. Whoa!
Awesome.
Here, let me load up a training program for you to test your powers.
Okay.
What am I supposed to do in here?
The code says you can jump long distances and run at super high speeds. How about starting with a small jump?
Yeah.
What the hell am I supposed to jump up that?
Try pushing off from the wall each jump.
I can climb walls?
It'd be more accurate to say you can jump up them repeatedly.
Same difference. Whoa!
This time I've moved the buildings apart. Try making that jump.
Liking this.
Okay, now for the big test. Use your super speed to get a running start and leap to that opposite building.
Oh, you gotta be joking.
Just try it.
Fun, but I want something more challenging.
Good, because I found a race up routine already in the city. See? You did it!
Damn, I feel good.
Man, I feel good. Yes, I'm gonna avoid the firewalls because I can. Okay, make sure I get gold this time.
What's all this stuff here anyway?
Don't know, but it seems like when you break through any checkpoints along the race, the district's reality matrix will overload a little.
That means something to me?
It means the simulation doesn't like it, and we're able to control the area.
Sounds simple enough.
It did the first time I said it, too.
You know I love you, Kenzie.
Lies.
Dozo, dozo, the video is a... Dozo, 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 dozo. Super jump, super sprint, blazing. So little quests, learn the rules. Learn to damage the lame poisons.
It looks like these hotspots are protected by shield generators. Getting near them will be tricky, but you'll have to shut down each one before you can take out the main hut, which, of course, is protected by even more Zin. So, good luck with that.
So, what exactly is a hotspot?
Basically a giant workstation. A system like the simulation you're in probably requires constant maintenance, which is what these seem to be for.
Is this the only one?
Of course not. Focus on the generators, otherwise you'll never get to the main con.
Okay.
Shouldn't have fucked with the president! Guess I just pull these out. Seems to be tagging skilled with brute strength.
Fuck you!
Ha! The metal finger! That was funny.
I'm just that good.
Reinforcements engaged.
Done.
I'm showing some strange readings close to you.
Okay, fiery sky and rain king. What the fuck is that thing?
I don't know, but it is.
It's the warden.
I think you can integrate your code with it.
And that means what?
It means once you take him down, get close enough, and I think you can absorb him.
Yeah, because I want that inside.
Haha. Yeah.
Bravo. Perhaps my wardens underestimated you. I won't let them make the same mistake twice.
That can't be good.
Forget about it, Kinsey. How about setting up one of those training rooms for it?
I think I can do that.
So what did I get, huh? Teleportation? Laser vision? Bone claws? Please let it be bone claws.
Whoa. Looks like the ability to freeze people and objects with an ice blast.
That sounds awesome.
Let me load up a few targets from the simulation for you.
Hold on. Are you putting in people who will try to kill me?
Don't worry, these are safe programs. You can't die from them.
Oh, Kinsey's recording this.
Mm-hmm. It looks like data clusters can be hidden inside walls. Use your blast to knock them out.
Oh, shit! Hell of an entrance there, guy.
I'll see if I can help with that. Okay. You should be able to recover from being knocked back now. Hold on. It looks like Brainiac added a shield to the warden code. I guess you pissed him off.
What else is new? So how do I get around it?
You'll need something more powerful than a weapon. So use your super powers to deactivate the shield for a short time. Then you can shoot him. See? Mm. That works pretty well. Though the real thing might be a bit tougher.
Hot and cold. Escape.
I can step through a door that'll allow your mind to get out of the simulation and back into your body. Head toward it.
Got it. Fill me in, Kinsey. What do we know about the Zen invasion?
The good news is they didn't get everybody.
Good selection.
Just a whole bunch of people. According to what I've been able to decipher, the simulation is designed to house the best and the brightest specimens from various worlds.
The best and brightest from an entire planet? How big is this thing?
Big. But they haven't gotten to all of Earth yet. Just the major cities. Last I heard, Olin was up at Camp David. That area doesn't look like it's been hit yet.
So we got people left on Earth. Good to know.
Once you're free from the simulation, I can sever your connection to the Zen Matrix. This will allow me to retrieve your body here in the real world without you suffering permanent brain damage.
Where am I in the real world? Like, what are they doing to my body?
In a safe place. Once you're free, I'll pick you up at the landing platform.
Okay. This is a brain.
Kinsey, door's locked.
Wrong door.
Ooh, I see a gun.
Can you quit being a baby and just walk in?
Look, lady, we're doing this in my time.
No, you're not.
Oh my God. This is horrible, guys. Oh no. Oh. Where am I? Oh.
Kinsey. Where the hell? Oh, I feel like a toilet at a bus stop.
Yeah. Wrong door ups. I'm naked.
Kenzie. I feel like a toilet at a bus stop.
Finally.
I need to get to that platform.
I swear every time I come home, it's all, "Would you bring me? How come I never go on any raids?"
I got the same problem. I never get to just sit down and relax without being pestered by the missus.
All hail to me!
There's a ship!
Spaceship? The fuck? Oh, I hope you're not afraid, Kenzie.
Your experience and unusual delays in processing the object is pretty great. Your patience is appreciated.
Thank you.
Insignia, I'm coming for it. Don't worry. I'll be there. Blah, blah, fuck! Kill enough of you. I'll just build a ladder back to Earth. Come at me! I'll kill every last one of you!
Well, hello. I see you're attempting a noble escape. Understandable given your situation, but I urge you to turn back.
Us out of here.
Gee, Kinsey, thanks for saving my life. Why, thanks, boss. I love being appreciated.
Boss, I'm the president now.
When did you turn into such a jerk?
Surprise, Kinsey. I've always been an asshole.
Thank you. I mean it.
You're not wearing pants.
This just got weird.
A little bit.
Can I fly now?
Knock yourself out.
Saved Keith David before me.
I passed by him on the way out.
Well, how did you get out?
Let's just focus on flying, shall we?
You're right. Kinsey, this thing have a radio?
Radio signals bounce around space for...
Oh, yeah. This is my jam.
Don't hurt me no more. Why is everyone keeps calling me?
We're not really leaving the others, are we?
Hell no. But if we're taking the fight to Zinyak, we'll need all the help we can get. Kinsey, can you get in touch with Oleg?
Yeah, we should be in range.
Huh. I always thought Nightblade was just a vampire show.
Oh, no, my friend. It is the essence of drama. Hey, you need to take that?
You know anyone with the 217 area code?
Is that St. Louis?
Probably telemarketer.
Oof. Ignore.
Voicemail?
You want me to leave a message? It's all gone.
Well, I'd say this was a productive day.
You're a fucking monster.
Oh, don't act surprised. I told you this would happen.
You killed 7 billion people.
Whoops.
We're done talking.
He's not getting away with this.
You're goddamn right he's not. Kinsey, can you use this thing to place me back in the simulation?
Yeah, I think I should be able to.
Do it.
Wait, you want to go back in there? You can't kill Zinya plugged into a computer.
I can kill a lot of people with a computer.
You joke. You need help setting the DVR.
If taking over a small part of the simulation led you to me, taking over the whole damn thing has to do something good.
You don't even know what will happen.
She probably does.
The president is right. Whenever the simulation is disrupted, I have a small window to work my way inside the Zim security network. The more it's disrupted, the more time I'll have to map out Zinyak's murder ship. I can identify structural weakness, locate where they're keeping their friends.
And find Zinyak.
Yeah.
Let's do this.
When historians look back on the fall of the Zin Empire, this will be the defining moment. An act that was supposed to demoralize, galvanized, and a course was set that the Saints could never back down from. But even more monumental is this. If the Earth was not destroyed, pragmatism would have won over desperation, and the Saints would never have been reunited with the most dangerous man in all of history, Johnny Gat. But ever as always, I'm getting ahead of myself. Like all good stories, the second act begins with a call to action and the building of a robot.
Oh. Whoa! I completed this mission. Oh, yes.
Door's locked.
Wrong door.
Look, lady, we're doing this in my time.
Give me that.
Hilarious. Let's keep do that, yeah.
Planet Zin. If I'm gonna work to take a store back from Zinyak, that's where I'm going first.
Okay, good point.
Kenzie's job is easy. What the fuck is this shit?
Oops, you must have checked the security alarm.
It's gonna happen every time.
I think I can cut off the outside security program from the rest of the stores, so no, it shouldn't happen again.
Good! Should I be running now?
No wait, don't. I want to see how their reaction protocols work.
Oh yeah, sure. Just let me get shot at for you.
Wine, wine, wine.
That's why I get paid the big bucks. Whoa. Did you see that, Kenzie?
What?
The cops just transformed into Zin.
Looks like they're stepping up security even more. Be careful.
Dropping it from the sky. Hey, that's fucking cheating!
Those are access portals. We should be able to destroy them to stop our soldiers from showing up.
Good!
Hold on. Look at that gold floating robot thing. I think it's controlling the security program here.
Come here, you little bastard. Kenzie, it worked!
Great. At least you have a way to get the Zin off your back now, so keep that in mind. Remember, this is only the beginning. With everything we're going to throw at Zinyak, he won't know what hit him.
Right? Besides, what's the worst that can happen?
I die, you die, we all die. Any combination that involves death at all, really.
You will need to leave from platform to platform. By changing the red platforms to blue, the power connection to this simulation will remain open. The closer you land to the center, the stronger the connection.
I showed up to your rift, so start explaining how you'll get me to my friends.
I know how to navigate the Zin systems and travel between them. If you can find the right simulation, I can open a gateway between that one and yours.
Oh no, you aren't just one of Zinyak's goons fucking with me.
Because I have no love for the Zin, as I was once their prisoner too. I have been stuck inside the Zin simulations, creating rifts, which cause chaos for Zinyak. Though the Zin inevitably shut them down.
Then why am I here doing this?
Your help ensures I can keep them open permanently. A benefit to us both.
So why don't you do this yourself? Where are you anyway?
My body has long since died. I implanted my consciousness into the main simulation computer many years ago.
Then how can you open these gateways for me?
I cannot. That is, not unless you find me a physical, mobile form I can download my memory records into first.
So I find you a body, and I'm supposed to just trust that you'll help me?
I'm not stupid. I keep my word, and pay my debts. Besides, you know you need me.
Finished your rift.
My access code is 1-3-1.
Yeah.
Woo! Can you find me a suitable form?
I can test this?
Indeed I do.
What are you doing? You playing Fortnite?
No.
What are you playing? What are you playing?
Saints Row.
Oh.
Yeah.
kids for them.
In order to use this element, you will need to manually alter your power.
Manually?
Yes. I have created this tutorial message to explain how to do so.
Oh, that's handy.
Now use your fire blast on those people. It will ignite anyone in the blast
radius. So close. This would be great at a barbecue.
More element types exist in the simulation for various powers, if you are able to find or create the code, that is.
Thanks for the help.
It is not help, only repaying my debt. Now I will let you continue on your quest to find me the body you promised.
I'm going to go to the hospital.